Everybody on the fake shit. I look around and feel like everybody is the fakest. I make this every day and I'm impatient, hoping one day I blow up from the basement. Statement, the top is so vacant. I don't hear shit that I think is amazing.
The end of that fantastic sprint. Hello, MotoGP fans from the Sepang circuit, we're live to bring you all the excitement of the Malaysian Grand Prix. In a few moments, we'll move to the main straight to watch the start of the MotoGP race. Ready for the start of the race. The weather is magnificent, a perfect end to this weekend. A medium rear tyre is enough to get you through the race in these temperatures, while a harder front tyre is needed. The beast will have to work hard to keep the entire grid behind him if he wants to come out of this race triumphant. We'll be right back. Podium finishers have just arrived. The winner is over the moon and is rightly indulging in celebrations with his team members. Here are the top three riders on the podium. All three were terrific, but it was Bagnaia's day to put his seal on the Grand Prix. A fantastic race. Pecco is overjoyed because he knows he has produced something special. To the Parc Fermé to meet the stars of the race. Let's take a quick look at the final MotoGP.